Huault DCGG 571 M120V Max Lithium Ion Grease Gun. These days, technology is developing every day, and it's not only our smartphones that are updating, the tools in our workshops are getting improvements too. Because grease guns often need to be used in hard-to-reach spaces, some manufacturers are opting to fit brilliant features such as lights on them, and that's exactly what Huault have done with this tool. This grease gun has a powerful motor which delivers a maximum pressure of 10,000 psi. It has a high-volume pump which pushes up to 5.0 ounces min high-flow applications. It has up to 16 cartridges per charge and an innovative pump filter screen. This device weighs 9.5 pounds and has a 423 extra long and flexible hose. It has a bulk capacity of 16 ounces and cartridge capacity of 14.5 ounces. It is equipped with a bright LED light that helps you grease fittings in dark and dimly lit corners or areas. Lumax LX1152 Black Heavy Duty Deluxe Pistol Grease Gun. For heavy duty work, you need a heavy duty tool. This durable pistol-style grease gun boasts a strong steel barrel and chrome-plated handle for protection against corrosion. Equipped with 18 inches of flexible hose, it can reach anywhere you need it to and is easily transported. Another great feature of this gun is the three-way loading system. You can choose to use cartridges, suction or a grease pump, the choice is yours. The unique ergonomically designed T-handle offers easy handling in any position, while the follower rod provides a brilliant seal, preventing any grease bypass. Along with the 18 inches of extension pipes, the grease gun also comes with 4 hardened jaws hydraulic coupler with ball jack and non-drip cap. You can expect an output of 4 ounces or 115 grams of lubricant per week.
Hi guys, John here with Lincoln Industrial, bringing you the latest tips and troubleshooting advice for our products. In today's video, we're going to show you the proper procedure to load a grease cartridge and prime a grease gun.
Whether you have a lever or pistol grip manual gun, pneumatic or power lube or electronic grease gun, the priming process is the same for them all. If this is the first time using your gun, begin by unthreading the grease tube assembly from the head of the grease gun. Next, pull down on the T-handle and using the notch in the rod, lock it into the tube end cap. Tube is now ready to accept the cartridge. Before inserting the cartridge, inspect for any dents or crushed ends. Do not use tubes if these issues are found, as they may cause the follower assembly to hang up in the tube or cause lubricant bypass behind the follower. Also, be sure to follow the instructions on the tubes. Many of the reputable manufacturers will designate which end of the cartridge should be inserted into the grease gun tube assembly first. Once the cartridge is seated in the tube, pull the tab or remove the male plug from the exposed end and thread the tube assembly back onto the head of the gun. When the tube assembly is fully tightened, release the plunger rod from the end cap notch. This allows the spring to push up on the follower assembly and apply pressure on the grease in the cartridge. At this point, there will be a decent sized air pocket between the cartridge and gun head inlet we need to remove, and this can be accomplished in two ways. First method uses the installed filler bleeder valve or vent valves located on the heads of many of our grease guns. Open the ports a few turns and allow the air to vent until grease expels from the threads or vent port. After grease begins to flow from the ports, tighten the valves back up and cycle the gun. Second method was meant mainly for grease guns without vents, but does apply as an alternate priming method for all our grease guns. Unthread the grease tube assembly 1-2 turns to allow the air pocket to escape through the threads between the grease gun head and tube assembly. You may expedite either process by locking the plunger rod into the follower assembly so more pressure may be applied to the grease in order to force the air out the vent or tube assembly threads. Stop when you see either grease expel from the threads or vent, or the rod has no more forward movement. Once complete, tighten the tube to the head or close the vent and cycle the gun. With the air bled and grease flowing correctly from the coupler, apply a small amount of pressure to the plunger rod and twist until the rod freely slides into the grease tube assembly. With the rod in place and out of the way, the gun is ready for use. A few points to consider concerning the lubricant when operating your grease gun. If the lubricant you are using is very tacky or thick, this process may take a little longer. This is especially true if working in a cold environment. Some greases tend to flow slower than normal and possibly lead to loss of prime. In this case, cycle your gun slowly, allowing for full strokes of the handle for manual units. Reduce your air pressure down if using a pneumatic gun, or set electronic power lubers to the low setting, and allow a little more time for the grease to enter the chamber. If necessary, pre-pack the gun head to leave as little of an air pocket as possible, then follow the final priming steps to reprime your gun, and you'll be ready to go. That'll do it for this video. If you have any questions, feel free to contact us at the information below. Also, please be sure to check the video description for additional information and links to our website. If you like this video and would like to see any future tutorials and relevant Lincoln product information, please like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to receive a message when we upload new and exciting videos. I am John with the Lincoln Tech Support Team. Thanks for watching.
The Lincoln 1134 is an ultra-easy-to-operate pistol grip grease gun developed to deliver roadside convenience and a pocket-friendly solution for amateur applications. Strong and durable, the tool comes with a rugged cast pump head that resists intense use, and an extra heavy follower spring that eliminates priming and ensures continuous application. With a pressure of 7,500 psi and 14.5 ounces cartridge size, the gun is perfect for most lubrication demands of workshop machinery or vehicles. Easy to maintain thanks to its accessible valve and jam-proof mechanism, easy to operate and resistant, the Lincoln 1134 is ideal for the deer, and it won't break the bank. Product features. Easy to handle. This is a one-hand operation grease gun. The handle is comfortable to hold without experiencing fatigue. Up to 7,500 psi, it packed with a lot of pressure to reach all the nooks and cranny of your parts, with a maximum 7,500 psi. Solid pipes. The rigid and whip hose give convenience no matter the hose used. With an 18-inch rigid hose, you can lubricate hard-to-reach areas with ease. Rugged head casting. The head casting is rugged enough to prevent leaks whenever you are lubricating. Jam-proof toggle mechanism. Jamming is reduced to the barest minimum with the jam-proof toggle mechanism, which prevents binding.